folks, welcome to Wales, and more specifically, welcome to Colwyn Bay. We've had a few showers en route since the last bit of recording, but it's nice and dry now. Hopefully you can see the sea out there. Still pretty blustery. Okay, welcome to Clendudno. Looking for my B&B. Then we're gonna need a petrol station and some food. You're welcome. Straight on. More hotel, lots more in. Just gotta find some parking.
Right, here we are. Managed to get the bike parked. Pretty secure. Around the back of the hotel. I'll show you my room. Right next to the car park, which is actually good. Friendly dogs. Hopefully. Here's my little room. I think we'll call it compact and bijou. Very clean. Lovely. This will do nicely. Thank you.
Well, good morning from a rather rainy Plunderdale. It's day two. It's 10:30 in the morning. Got about 4.5 hours riding ahead of me. And shame about the weather, but there we go. I'm sure it'll still be a nice ride. So I'm going to do a quick loop of this top little section and then get on the route proper. So I'll see you later. So this for me is what it's all about. We've just had about 10 miles of this road, heading up the hill, climbing steadily, about 10 miles on my own, no traffic behind me, no oncoming traffic, some lovely, lovely views, just amazing. Okay, we're at 1,754 feet. Got our first gate. Itchy boots, eat your heart out. Absolutely love it. Just stopped to take a couple of pictures because why wouldn't you? Got a bit of gravel going on here. A few sheep. Hello boy. Just look at that. Ewer. A little bit of a break from the rain, which is always nice. Still warm and dry in my kit, which is even better. Ooh, goodness. I'm sure the GoPro will flatten it out, but that's pretty steep. Okay, here's something that you perhaps don't see every day on the road. Hello boy, this is not good. This is not good at all. I don't mean you any harm, mate. Come past. Oh dear. Come on, mate. Come past. Okay. Try, see if he moves. So it's gonna come past. Is that alright? Thank you. Because I sort of wasn't a little bit anxious. Phew! Let's get out of here. Whew! Was not expecting that. Going down this pretty scary. Okay, I'm on the V4343 on the way to Devil's Bridge. I have to say, the weather gods have not been particularly kind to me today, but we're alright. We're alright. We're still in a good mood, still got good views. These tyres, the Pirelli SDRs, Scorpions, they have not put a foot wrong in this sort of weather, so that's a good bonus. And I still feel warm and dry, so I think the kit's working as well. So every cloud more than every cloud. A little bit brighter over there. I'll see you in a bit. Here we are, folks. Devil's Bridge. Came here last year, I think, with Simon and Justine. Today to be sitting outside, unfortunately. Undercover, you're alright. Imagine the GoPros flattening all this out, but it's really steep in places. Good fun though. Wow, look at that waterfall. Wowee. Make sure you can see it. It's huge. I mean, just look at this. It's the sort of road that my bike was built for. Just absolutely outstanding. Lovely pass, mate. That's great. Thank you. Where you gonna go, sheep in the road? Are you gonna stay put? Yes, you are. Wow. 10 minutes to go, or so. This route has just kept on giving. So has the rain. Never mind. Right, after 6 very, very soggy hours, we are near our B&B, which is called, I think, from memory, the Bellevue Hotel or Bellevue B&B. We appear to be in the middle of nowhere, but. It's okay. See where we're at. Half a mile away in a place called Clanwich Wells. I can't pronounce that. Clanwich Wells? Not sure. Somebody will tell me. Clanwich Wells, maybe. I don't know. Bellevue Hotel. Here we are. That is very blue.